7th studio record. Calling by double A side single, I Wrote Yellow, Yellow Brick Yellow Submarine. Album was the Beatles' final recording before their retirement as live performers, and marked the group's most use of studio technology to date, building on advances in the late 1965 release of Rubber Soul. It has since become regarded one of the greatest, most innovative albums history of popular music, with recognition centered on the same musical styles, other sounds, and lyrical content. It was recorded live, taking